my shooting, Captain Stone. Now we just need to make it all the way back and get through the rest of these lava caves. And yeah, I see those meds. And I'm guessing you're going to need to get over there at some point. Looks secure. Well, it might be wrong. There's going to be trouble considering that there's an eager ammo. Well, bullets to be precise. One Zorg mercenary commander and two grunts. Still, we're now a bit better equipped for what's ahead. Yeah. Not so threatening when you can see them coming. Rather hear them coming before they get a chance to shoot at you with their dual rocket launchers. Well, they're certainly firing something explosive. Are we in India? Because this suspiciously looks like the set from Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom. Well, that clears that up. Well, we certainly don't have one. There is a great resemblance. Not really much of a threat, is it? How do you get out of here? Perhaps that island. Right. Unless there's anything else, head through the portal and see what this ice castle is like.
Oh, I wish my TV had a stand like that.
You're missing now is female dancing partner and the Bolero playing. Yeah, just keep firing rockets until. Great. Fire vehicles and zumb'ul. And they're going the long way. Well, you know what to do with each. And clear skeletons. Things get better and better. What? We might as well call Serious Sam on ice. And speaking of ice, put the enemy on ice. Otherwise, they will put you. And humanity is doomed. Oh yeah, that one. Thankfully, Captain Stone had a good vantage point to avoid the chaos of that room. We'll be right back. Yeah, you're gonna need that for anything else that's around. Also, if they're that far away, it's best to make sure that almost nothing can stop us now. We even burned those stragglers from the last attack. Yeah. What are you waiting for, Captain Stone? Let's see if the Holy Grail is in there. I mean, is that not why you're here?
The Grail. Mental. No.
They weren't stupid. I'd save those for later. I'll pick up the shoes.
Party time.
Yeah! The series bomb. That's what we use for later. Yeah, I think there's two that we need to deal with. Just a bit. I can get the minigun. Yeah.
Destroy them.
Also, a siphon witch hunt. There'll probably be more. This won't be the worst, Captain Stone. Yeah, oh god. Tell you, be on your guard, not get hit by their pathetic weapons. That's the first wave. Time to attract attention from the next one. Worse than the last. Because otherwise, it'll be insulting.
Numbers.
What? A bunch of mercenaries? Well, they can do better than that. In fact, they probably will later. Let's hope so. Because if they're not, they're insulting. And I don't think you'll like being insulted. Rather insulted. Being insulting to them, you have no problem with. Let's get through the corridor of death then. Let's others. Well, dealing with what I assume is comparable to the Zumb the Third. Will probably be similar, but different. Yeah, that serious damage is something that would probably be useful. No, it's definitely useful now. Good thing if you run out of ammo, so please don't. It's make killing the enemy much harder. attracts attention, then use that. Oh yeah, best to get rid of the cannons first. Okay, those cannons. The new cannon is harder for them. Because they're not allies. In fact, they shoot for mental. Yeah, I think now would be a good time to use them.